Hello guys, make sure that you're watching Land Engineering Technologies. In this video, I am going to explain how business tactics by Jio is effective. Okay, let's see. Before that, if you are not subscribed my channel till now, please press the subscribe button and also click the bell icon for regular updates so I can make more videos like this. Okay guys, don't waste further time, let's get entered to this video. Check this Jio plans. Mostly we choose ₹399 and ₹449 plans. Now see the difference between both plans. ₹399 is for 84 days and ₹449 plan is for 91 days. It means for one day it costs ₹4.75 for ₹399 plan, and for ₹449 plan it costs ₹4.93 per day. We have seen that the difference between both plans in rupees is 50 and in days it is about 7 days. So for ₹399 plan it cost ₹33.25 for 7 days. That means 4.75 into 7 days. So we have the answer of ₹33.25. Means you have to differentiate the value. So ₹50 minus ₹33.25, which is equal to ₹16.75 more. Many people go for ₹449 plan. So let's assume 10,000 people recharge for that plan. So Jio earns ₹1,67,500 more from that 10,000 people. So this is the best business tactics I have ever seen. Okay, thanks guys. I will see you in coming videos soon.